Alright, so you may not be able to see me, but I'm here, I promise. It is 6 o'clock. We're about to leave. I wanted to film before we left and actually got in a car with my dad because he doesn't like being on camera. So, I respect that. But again, we're getting ready to leave. So I thought I would tell everyone hi. Like I said, again, it is 6 o'clock in the morning. It's freaking cold out here too. I actually needed a jacket this morning. Sheesh! Can't wait for winter. Or spring to be here again. So, but I thought I would film and tell you guys hi and, do a little update. It took me forever to do my makeup and stuff today. So, but I think he's here, so I'm gonna get off here and I'll see you guys in a few minutes. So, hi guys, we're actually at the event. Stella is. She does have a shirt on. I'll do another clip with her in it, just with her shirt and stuff on. So we're at the event. We're sitting at our table where we're supposed to be. And there are actually people coming in, actually, that are looking probably for their places and their stuff for their bike. So they fed us breakfast. So I have coffee, apple juice, and strawberries with bacon. I'm sorry. Had to be a little unhealthy this morning, okay? Forgive me. I have not been in bed. I need as much caffeine as I'm gonna get. So, that's kind of the scoop. It is like a little after 7 o'clock. So it's just starting. The actual thing doesn't start until 8. So, we're gonna get this ball around, I think, here soon. I did receive a shirt. MS. So I thought I would do that, but I'll show you Stella in her shirt, okay? I'll see you in a second. Stella. Stand. Stand. Yes. Sit. Stella, sit. She wants to sit right beside me. Sit. She's got a shirt on over her little harness. She's so cute. Okay. So we were standing at the start and finish line at the MS bike for MS. Me and Stella are. And a lot of people. So we're just standing by the DJ. We're getting ready to start the initial starting here in a few minutes probably. So it's like the music playing in the background. Sorry. I don't know if I'll get kind of scanned for that one, but. Hopefully I got it in a shot. There's the MS start finish line. She's not been a happy camper. Hi. She's not been a happy camper, so we're gonna get over that. So I'll go ahead and stop this so I don't get copyrighted. Sorry, but DJ, so I don't know what that's about. But I will see you guys in a few minutes.
Good morning, everybody. It's my pleasure to welcome you to Hoosier Park Racing. Your sponsors and volunteers for Bike MS Cruising Crossroads.
Yeah.
The volunteers are going to be in the green shirts today. You know they're at all the SAG stops. They're coming around. So when you see them, thank them as well. And a huge round of applause for them for volunteering their time today to make our ride a fabulous day.
Yeah.
At this time, I would like to recognize one of our outstanding cyclists, Dr. David Gross. This will be Dr. Gross's 14th bike MS, and in those 14 years, he has raised more than $500,000 to help end MS forever. He's right in the front row right here. He's waving his hand. Thank you so much for all of your help always donating to this incredible cause. Today, we also have a group of MS Passport riders with us. So these riders are part from the top Bike MS Fund riders across the country, and they have participated in bike events around the nation. So we're happy to welcome them, giving our Hoosier hospitality. When I call your name, if you would raise your hands, so that way we can say hi to you when we're out there together. Brian Bell, Linda Reed, Bruce Reed, and Todd Underwood. Welcome to Indiana and Bike MS Cruising the Crossroads. So now's the time for all of the fun safety information. All right, everybody's count down together from 5, and we will be biking for a cure. 5, 4, 3, 2,
1.
Enjoy your ride. Woo!
So guys, we're here at the racetrack and they're doing like horse exercising, I guess, for the horses. So I thought I would show you a little bit of it as they come by. I don't know if you could see it, but they're coming from like that way, I guess. Ish. Stella's being an absolute doll. Sit. She's being an absolute doll. Being a very good girl. We've got tons of pictures. This is Caesar Park and the MS start finish line and the horse stalls. I've never seen horses in there, but we just decided to stop and take a picture. I'm like, there they go. We are waiting for some bikers to come back and we're just standing here waiting. So here's our scenic. Look at our good girl. Look, Stella. Tell everybody hi. Say hi. She says, I'd rather smell her flowers. Don't know what she's sniffing, but it must be good. So we're going to get out here and I'll see you guys next time. So we're at the end of the race. People are going to be coming back here soon. So we're going to get that kind of a little bit here and there. But I'm not sure what's going to happen. But hopefully you saw her. If not, I'll do another one where I can actually see if you saw her or not. But sorry for the loud noise. I will see you guys in a few. Maybe I'll get some photos of the guy or the bikes coming through as the video is going or something. This is Miracle's yard.
Good girl! This is what she does. Good girl!
Good girl, Stella!
Good girl!
Do it!
Good girl!
She's got all this yard to play with. And all she wants to do when we go inside is stand up by the porch.
Good girl, Stella!
Stella! Good girl!
Good girl!
Good
girl!
Bring it! Here! Stella! Hey! Stella! There's a kid. And she goes right back up to the porch. Good girl! Stella! You're a good girl! This is the day after work. So my dog has this whole yard to run in, and she sits there. Look who's happy to see me when I walk up to the door. She's all that yard. Like, seriously. All in this yard. All the other side. And she's there. Service dogs. What are we going to do with them? The makings of a bonfire. It's in a candle. It's right there somewhere.
Here.
What's that?
You have your phone on you?
Yeah.
Can you?
This is the bonfire. There's the bone. See the trees. And I actually don't know where the dog is. Oh, here she is. I don't know if you can see her or not. But there's the fire. This is going to be one good night. All you guys know what happens next.